things for building. Interesting. Thank you. Fucking unmagnetized the ferrite, so that should give me plenty to work with. Switch to magnetized to pure ferrite, and actually that'll give me a lot of pure ferrite. Uses as temporary storage for a moment. Then what I need to do first, however, is get oxygen. Occasionally harvest valuable star bulbs. Interesting enough, it's on the planet I'm on. So, one moment and I will be right back. Okay. Not only is it on the planet, it is right next to my base. Still wonder what that's about. Missed that jump. swear sometimes you need something and it doesn't appear. Thing is, I need a lot of this stuff for repairing my starship too. Be enough for what I'm working on right now. Still need about 800 of it outside of whatever I use right here for this quest. more cobalt. Tetra cobalt. I wonder how much that makes. Probably not enough. No, that was more than enough. Wow. That actually might be the best way to store cobalt. Shoot, I need to ionize a cobalt. That's weird. Unless it didn't turn into cobalt and I just misread it. I could have misread it. No, I just left it in here. Wow. Carbon. That's easy to get though. Didn't pick up as much star bramble from the wild like I usually do from the others. So I don't think any of this is going to be grown back. Well, the fleet's doing well, it seems. Oh, this is great. It teleports them right into my base. And that one's inside the rooms, which they shouldn't have access to. But, you know, just wiggled right through the door. Using an exploit. Thing is, in here, I can't even fight back against it. Put down the foundations for it. And this is the armored one, not the other. And that guy is still stuck in there. I'm not sure if that sentinel is going to be able to get out again. Unless it teleports through the base. sentinels. Sentinel got out somehow. Probably the same way he got in, moving through the objects. Unless that's a completely different sentinel. Which is entirely possible. I almost call it a likelihood. Got a good ways, further than I thought it would. And Star Bramble on this side. As this one starts to develop more, I'll put more in these two as well. And by that time, I should have another one. could work on that branch off from here. Go further this way as well. Alright, I'm gonna get some magnetized ferrite and put that in. I think I have enough. Maybe. Yeah, 30, I think it needed 25. Yep, only 25 needed. Did not quite do what I expected it to do. Have enough cobalt. Not cobalt, but pure ferrite.